I've been liking using these daggers in Ace in Assassin's Creed. I was talking to Cosmo about it, and I didn't know the daggers could lock down opponents like that. They're actually pretty nice. Wait, you use dagger and axe? Yeah. Cause I've been using double axe for a long time too, and I like that. Then I was axe and hammer in the offhand for the like multi-pound fast attack. But these daggers though, they lock down pretty well. I didn't know that, so I've been using them for a bit. I just want to upgrade something or not. Yeah, they can't do anything. Like if you get enough good hits in right, they kind of like stagger back, and you can just keep on them and keep going. Because I didn't touch the daggers at all until Cosmo said something, and I was like, huh, really? So I last time I was playing, I'm playing again right now, but last time I was playing, I busted them out, and I have not jumped off them since. Make some upgrades here. Oops. Yeah. One is reinforced, like superior dagger. The other one is just a fine dagger. I gotta get it up there. One's bear, one's raven, so. But they're solid. I was kind of surprised. Was not expecting that from the daggers. I haven't really noticed if I assassinate someone, are they doing more damage? I know there's skills that can do that, but I haven't really been doing that with them. Like if I get into combat with them, I just go full ham with them, and I can just lock someone down pretty easily. Oh, there are artifacts here that I'm missing. Well, I already know what that one is. That one is. Is this a treasure or a wealth? It probably is. It's up there. Back here, you bastard. No, don't go that way. Gee, oh man. Sometimes with the parkour system, he like just chooses his own path. It's hard to get him on the right path sometimes. I'll go after this treasure in the meantime then. Sells things. Interesting. Haven't figured out what the point is of like buying like a blue shades versus the regular of the Raven. Like, what's buying a, like the blue shades do? Is that just like a color skin? Just like cosmetics? Okay, doesn't really do anything. It might be back now at this point. Yeah, I think it's back. Whoa, come on, guy. Why does he do that? That was stupid too. He like wouldn't go on the end there. That's weird. I don't know. That's a weird one. Like he keeps like doing other things. I'm trying to parkour across like following this like artifact, and I can't get him to stop doing it. So I guess for now I'm just gonna leave that one alone. Oh, this is a dude. Is he a above me? Weird. And this wealth for this guy isn't here. Rate Bure, huh? Oh, it is beneath me. How do I get down there? Well, there is this, but I don't think that goes. Maybe it does. I'll mark both. I'll try again with that thing, but like each time he wants to like turn left, and it's like, why are you turning left? And then if I have him like run on the wire, he jumps down the other way. I'm gonna come at it from the other direction. I'm gonna see what that does. Yeah, because he just keeps trying to go left every single time, and he can go right. He just doesn't do it automatically. And I don't know why. So I'm going to come at it from the other way. This one's speedy. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Okay, got it. Hey, skill points. All right. I like how these people basically had their city ransacked and then just went back to business as usual. Lordishshire? They all just went back to business as usual. Like, oh, no problem. You know, it's cool. My house is on fire, but you know, that's awesome. Oh, there's something up there. Right, there's no other way over here, so. Oh, I can light these. Not sure. Well, I heard they're making new ways to monetize themselves, actually. Not entirely sure on the details, but I do know they're up to something. Yeah, because right now on YouTube you can upload everything pretty much for free. How the heck do I get over there? I guess it's not here. It must be like above somehow. Wait, what the hell was that? Well, that's. Yeah, it's a treasure in Leticia Shire, apparently held by a guy. So it's going to be armor, I think. Yeah, it had me go underneath. But he seems like he's underground. I think it took me close again. Yeah, I don't. I don't know. I don't know how you get this one. It's by Rate Bura. Bira. There are no doors around it. It's just a series of columns standing upright around the plaza. And when I go there, the guy's not there. But if I look down, I can see like the icon underneath the ground. So it's somewhere down there. Oh, I guess there's a relic up here too. I should get this one then. Something highlighted. I'm not sure where though. I think it's all up top. It has to be. What, this relic? Oh wait, so this relic I'm going after right now is not on the top, it's on the ground? Because this thing I thought would have been. Oh wait, you're right. There's something. Oh, here we go. Yeah, there's something. There are a lot of underground places in this place. It has me going back to Rata Bayou again. Okay. Oh, I see. This is for the guy. I came in through that way, okay. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, this is one of them. I think, yeah. But where's. I could have sworn I saw enemies walking around here, too. Loot chests. Yeah, hidden one gloves. So, yeah. Alrighty, cool. Can I light these things? I can. And then this scroll. What does this say? Hidden One's contract. Convispacti? Espionage. Overtures of Imperator Aulus have been successful in exchange for a cessation of hostilities in the north. The Romans have agreed to withdraw from the Antonine Wall. Imperator Aurelius is known to be a fair broker, yet we must verify this withdrawal for ourselves. Dispatch one of the magister rank to oversee troop movement and verify these orders have been carried out to the letter. Contrahit magister Egan Stavthis? Success, troops withdrawal, complete treaty in force. I have no idea what that's talking about. Something else. Evacuation order. Brothers and sisters, I write bearing difficult news. With the death of Imperator Honoris, all hope of stability and balance in Britannia is lost. The time has come to leave these shores, to regroup and refocus our attention where it is needed most. With the departure of the last Imperial legions from this island a decade ago, the tribes and clans native to this island have moved swiftly to fill the vacuum, and few of, if none of their number have any love for our brotherhood. I fear our work has been misunderstood in this land, but the time is long past for redressing these impressions. All currently serving Hidden Ones are hereby ordered to vacate these premises. Should you wish to continue our great work, make your way to our bureau in Cologne. You will be welcomed. Magister Vitvis? Operator in Terrace. Well, this is like Latin, so no. What's this? Collect codex page. Okay. So this is a codex page. Okay, so this is a dialogue thing. All right. So there was a lot of stuff down here. And it wasn't a guy I had to fight, it was just armor, so you're right. Usually when I see that symbol, though, I end up having to fight a guy, so. Leather ball. So that was, I think that was everything in one spot that was left in this place. So let me. I've already used that one, yeah. And those are just minor treasures. I'm not going to go after them. I don't see more artifacts around here, though, either. I'll do a mystery. Rations are full. No one is coming to the door. Convenient place for a church key. Hey, nuns. Yeah. Wait, just like that? Yeah, an opal. But don't lead the way just yet. I want to read this stuff. Abbess Edith Editha's journal. We have followed the guards back to their camp. They have my crosshair, and they have a plan to get it back. I only hope that I can quiet the voices of doubt in my head. On the one hand, I fear I am putting my sisters in grave danger. On the other hand, I believe this may well be a test. We shall see soon. Cool. Where'd they go? Is that them down there already? Damn, they're fast. Okay, that is not them. There they are. I see. One of them has your curse here. Got it. And there are quite a lot of one of thems. I think I see where it is, though. He didn't see me. It's impossible. They might see these nuns, though. Yep, just keep swinging. This is working wonders so far. I got the curse here. So I could stop now, but the rest of these guys want to play, so let's play. There you go. Now there was something in here that I needed. Yes. Minor treasure. Rations are full. Keep forgetting that. Hey, and some literature. Guard's journal. The labs won't stop pestering me. You going to turn yourself into a bishop now? It's all I hear over and over. They are just sorry they did not get their hands on the crosshair first, likely to try to and take it from me in my sleep. I'll have to keep it close. What's so important about a damn crosshair? I didn't see them fight. They didn't do anything. Oh, now she's fighting. She's kicking some wolf. Maybe she can fight. She kicked a wolf in the face, then punched it in the face. Heathens, sisters of the axe. All right, let's look at some skill points though. I haven't really been taking anything in wolf, but I've gotten a few things in this sign. Explosive corpse, predator bow, headshots. I do like extra adrenaline. Oh, I have not been using pickpocketing at all. Yeah. I have chain assassination. I have advanced assassination. What's down here? Breakfall. Ah. Reducing damage. Auto loot. Oh, Missile Reversal could be nice. But still good stuff up here. One of my fire attacks. How do I get a fire attack? I was noticing that too, but I thought that was primarily taking place because I happened to be shooting arrows nearby fire sources. Like whenever I shot near a torch or something like that and it passed through it to hit an enemy, I'd notice it would be set on fire. But I don't know how you get fire attacks just based on fire attacks. Yeah, this is saying I actually can get fire attacks, though, which is the thing. Wait, they're dancing now? So you escape. It's nearing nightfall. You're on the run, and you're gonna dance in the open. All right. That's how I do it. Okay, what else is left? But w wait, how do you get the fire attack, though, is my thing still, see? In terms of, like, command, because I'm not sure how I set something on fire, you know? Outside of that bow and arrow, because this is saying, from what I understood from what that was saying, I can set something on fire. My fire attacks have a chance to just burn something and have it continuously burn, but I don't know how I can get fire attacks, is the thing. I gotcha. Okay, so I think we're gonna go on a raid before we hit the other spot. Yeah. I see. So just having stuff in melee attacks will cause it to happen. That's what you're saying. Interesting. All right, I'll give it a shot. Oh, as a rune, you're saying. I have to have it selected as a rune. Oh. I'll have to mess with it then.
can't use the sail here.
Yeah, they got locked down with this thing. I'm out of errors. I am out of errors. Let me fix that. Ooh, did not see that coming. That's weird. Like, lagged for a second. Ooh, friendly fire guy, get out of that fire! Yeah, one of my raiders walked into my fire. He's still in there. Don't stay in there. There we go. I'm sorry, what? Oh yeah, I do that all the time. Eat it, chicken. I don't know if I lost anyone. I don't see my guy's bodies on the ground, but I don't know.
You are a bit green, friend.
This is where all my arrows are. Oh, there are more of them over here. Oh, there are a lot more of them over here. Give me back my arrows. Oh, you can't see. Take that. Oh, there are more down here. How big is this encampment? Jesus. Yeah. On my way to meet Sigurd, and there was a raid spot, so I decided to stop there first. Headshot. Headshot. Oops, missed him. Headshot. I saw a treasure or something over here. Hey, life sock. Yeah, I'm trying to kill them. They're running away. They're getting away. Donkey's dead. It was collateral damage. It took off. All right. So, where's that treasure? Ooh. Yeah, I've set a lava's place on fire. Oh, this is a civilian, so I can't mess with you. Yeah, that's weird. Like, if you kill a civilian, it says, like, it'll desync the whole thing. It's kind of a weird concept. Yeah, it's just, I mean, it's just weird. It's like, I'm not, it's like I'm targeting civilians, but sometimes they do get caught in the crossfire. It must have been back here somewhere. Oh, yeah, there's like a gold thing over there. Ah. Don't have a look soon. I don't need you right now. Ah, there we go. There it is. Oh, there are more of these guys soon. What's in here? What's he sneaking up to the chest? More of these guys left, so I'm not done. At least I'm not done. Hey, get out of the way! God damn, that guy messed me up. Yeah. Come on. There we go. I'm out of arrows. Sweet. Okay, now I think that's everything. I don't know how much supplies I have now, but I think that went pretty well. I can check in my bag. Stats, special controls, animus. Oh. Oh, you're right. Here we go. Whoa. 2100 supplies and 60 raw materials. I think that's always been my limited, because I've been finding these in areas, like the supplies in areas where I'm not even raiding. But the raw materials, that's kind of been my bottleneck. Haven't really been finding those. Yeah. That makes sense, because, yeah, like I said, I find the supplies, like, even in places where I'm not even raiding, so. That would make sense if that's the case. Scotty's light bow. I haven't tried the light bow yet. I should try it. I'm gonna go back to the predator bow for now, though. Let me look at the stats. Fire buildup resistance, fire damage resistance. Wait, what is that? That's defense, offense. Fire buildup increases the amount of fire you apply with fire attacks. But that says increases the amount of fire damage, increases the damage done with fire. But how do I get fire damage? So it increases the amount of fire you apply with fire attacks. How do I get fire attacks? It must be something that's on the weapon, because I know some weapons have skills on their own and abilities. I haven't encountered those yet, so. Sheep. Nothing happened. After the raid, all their stuff became fireproof. Okay. Yeah, I was setting houses and stuff on fire during the raid, but after the raid, it seems like everything became fireproof. Sweet. One of them is fire. So it's in the skill tree. Me see. You said it's in the skill tree, though? Yeah. Maybe I haven't discovered it yet. Oh. Ah. So, one of these causes fire damage. Yeah, okay. That makes sense then. Yeah. So, on the melee side, I'll eventually get something that does fire damage. Okay. Yeah, I don't have that yet. But yeah, okay. Cool. Something to look forward to. Wait a minute. So I can rate. Can I rate this place? There is treasure in here. If I go through the bay, though, I guess they'll recognize us. That makes sense. But I can sneak in, apparently. Can Sigurd even sneak? I don't know. We'll see. A guard there. Guard there. So there are a bunch of guards all along the walls here. And then even more guarding right there. I could probably sneak in somehow if I take the high ground, right? There's treasure here, though. Like there. A lot there. Might have to come back for it. We'll see. Yeah, if I take my ship, I think we end up raiding this place. If I don't, I can sneak in. I gotta get to that tower. Which I can probably do from here. Yeah. Can Sigurd even? Can he climb like that? Or is he just Sigurd? Okay. Because he's following me, but I don't see him. I don't see him. He's on the other side of this wall. He didn't follow me across. Now I don't see him on the other side of the wall. Oh, okay. I thought I was supposed to do this with him. That's why I wasn't sure. All right. Because he's like, "Oh, we could take the road, or we could take your longship." And I was like, "All right, well." Are those guys facing away or towards me? Wait, is that him? That is him. He just ran through the gate and alerted no one. Now he's hopping around. What the? Just hopping around. He just ran past a bunch of people. Yeah, God, you can't. Yeah, he can't climb. He can't climb like really steep stuff. But only I can. Interesting. Those guys are on top of this place, I think. Those two. Oh, and that one treasure is this dude, looks like. Yeah, 'cause it's walking. The others are not. They're immobile. But yeah, the one is this guy. I'll mark him. I might have to take out this guy. Where am I? I'm up here. Sigurd's right there. And those two guys are on top of that. But it doesn't look like anything else actually comes this way, so that could work. Where's It will be this way, actually. Yeah, there he is. And no one is the wiser. All right. So Gerd's down there. If I take that rope, those guys will see me, I'm pretty sure. But if I can sneak above them and then assassinate one, then I should go like unnoticed. Then I can go after the guy that's the treasure there. Because I don't think anyone else can look up here. Yeah, it's just those two on the roof. Oh, it's not a thing. Oh, what the? And zero help from Sigurd. Was weird. It did like an assassination attempt on the other guy, but then it stopped. I do have the dual assassination thing, and I've got to it to work before, so it should have done it. I'm kind of surprised it didn't do it. My other target's moving. He went down there to go investigate. I see. Can I get him if I go over here? Wait, what? Wait, I just heard Sigurd and I didn't like what he said. Long is the guy going to investigate that body? It's dead. Come on, come back the way you were. I don't think I'll do enough damage to him that way. Oh yeah, I can actually. Never mind. There we go. And he's down. Okay, so I think I have a clear line to get to him. So was Sigurd's stealth plan like complete stealth, no kills? So I killed something and now he's like in attack mode somewhere. Apparently it's not near me though. Alright, so there's a treasure in there. The guy's right below me. And there's one up here. Is there no entrance on the upper floor? Oh no, wait, what's this? Oh, you're the other one. So you were both targets that moved. Gotcha. Oof, I can do that. I think that's a pile of leaves, so I will do that. Pile of leaves. No, I'm not up the ladder. Come. Oh, what? That won't work? Fine. Oh, that's Sigur. What the hell is Sigur doing? Well, now he's giving away our position, so there's that. Think that was it. No, wait, no, we're being a taxil. Oh, he can actually kind of take care of himself. Okay. Ah. There's a bunch of crap down there. Okay. Oh, and there's a chest here that I forgot about. I think there is a way in on this floor, so. Nah, not this way. Yeah, she is. Oof, there is no way I can assassinate all those guys just like single-handedly like that. Which one? Can't make up my mind. Although I think this one's coming here, so. Think they're gonna come investigate. I'm going to run down here. And jump in this hay. Not sure where Sigurd went, but I think he's fine. These guys are just kind of wandering around now. Oh, he's not even there. Got him. Just in case someone comes to investigate, they got a nice surprise. Piercing shot. What's that one about? Yeah, I did level up, okay. Two skill points. I was going somewhere. I don't remember where. Oh, here it was. That's the whole thing, too. Where is that? It's still on the guy's corpse? I thought I got it. Oh well. That's a quick run back. Those are all minor treasures. I mean, I could try to attempt to get this last one over here. What's over there? Well, minus traversing the entire camp. Let's see. Probably easier to get that one from water rather than running through the entire camp. Oh, here she is. She's right here. Oh, what? So you're saying I just have taken out all the guards? Because now she's running around out there telling everyone that I'm here. What's this, though? The Orphis orders. The Lady Alswith has not been seen by the Danes. Should they storm the fortress, they will identify her only by the way she is dressed. Have her and one of her handmaidens exchange clothes. The lady will object. She will not want to put those closest to her in harm's way, but she must do whatever is necessary to avoid her capture. Well, no, they don't really know where I'm at. And Sigurd's right there. Arrows. I will take arrows. Oh, but they are scrambling. They're a lot more than there were before. Who the hell is that? It's like a guy with a shield and a flag. Where the hell is she now? I didn't see where she ran. So it looks like everyone's getting taken out. Is that her floating in the distance? Jeez, there are a lot of them down there. Wait, don't come this way, don't come this way. Well, that's the treasure, but I thought I saw some, like, walking around that direction, the treasure that wasn't highlighted as an enemy. So maybe think possibly. Yeah, that's one of them. I think they would have populated this many even if I had cleared the camp, so. That was neither here nor there. Oof, he keeps moving around. Oh, this isn't good. Nice. That's one way to get their attention. Now, where did the rest go? Why isn't that one highlighting? Interesting. It wants to set a fire trap. God damn it. Oh, Segur was fighting that one. I was wondering. I was like, is he fighting this guy or not? I'm running low on arrows again. I'm pretty sure she ran through the gate. She ran through towards the water. Out of arrows. Out of those arrows, anyway. Where? Who? How? Where do those guys even come from? What the? Oh, it's this dude. I'm not even sure how they saw me. They're outside. Nope. Down. Not quite as planned, but where is this woman? Heck is that? Oh, that's cool. Now he's out of range. I don't even think he's there anymore. Maybe soon I can see where she is. Oh, there's more. Man, this thing's strong. Oh, well, someone turned that way. That's where the other one has a bigger range of motion then. I could just do a raid, yeah, from here. Huntsman's cloak, huh? That's a good point. What is my current deal? It is additional increase to critical chance. And what is this? Superior Huntsman's cloak. I hate wasting arrows and those things, but sometimes it is the only way. Well, I'm not gonna find her like this. Where are they going? Wait, is that her? Okay, if she's apparently in the sea. Yeah, 'cause that target's moving, so. I've essentially left Sigurd on his own back there at this point, but he should be fine. Yeah, she like ran and got in the water and did all this stuff. I thought the original icon was my ship, but I guess not. Yeah, she like ran away and got caught by bandits. She's just LARPing being tied up. How the heck did she get out here? Yeah, she got caught by someone with 250 or 250 power guy. Now I have to get back to. I don't know how to get her onto the ship. Can I like aim and throw? Yeah, she got into a 250 power area somehow. And I have to get her across the water again? I saw something here. Okay, this works. By let them go, he means kill them. I could have assassinated them. I still can if they don't get running. I was just getting some stuff in bear while I can get stuff in bear. Don't think there was anything else up there for me, actually. Welcome back. There are actually calf rests sitting up on the market. Interesting. Well, they do have that thief event, so maybe that's helping. Because some people probably are doing that. I think the market's still empty of blue accessories. Maybe they're kind of coming back. But they bought up a lot of them originally. Yeah, anyone that was playing KR or has someone doing KR stuff knew it was coming too, so they got bought up way in advance. Yeah. Yeah. It's an insane amount now at this point. Define my objective. The old crypt is somewhere on the shrine. South of. Oh, it wants me to actually find this place. Okay, that's a whole new ball of wax then. I thought I collected this. Apparently not. South. Well, I'll do this part first. South of Wedesha, where the. Are we and. Well, here is no. Here's Arwe. Ah, this place. I've been here and I couldn't get inside before. That explains a lot, then I'll probably have to. In this quest. I'm gonna go over here first until I get that artifact. Pretty sure this thing has to be up here somewhere. Or maybe that's just an indication of a stronghold. It's not an artifact. It is white, though. Let me see. No, there was something else down there that I missed then. Or maybe in here? Disappeared then again for a second, too. Again, it disappeared. Sword on fire. Are any of these walls breakable? So what exactly is this thing then? I think it's an artifact, but it says it's right there, right? And I've already gone down in this into this place. I don't think I missed anything. I read this. Oops. Read this. Scan the. I got this stuff in back. I read that. Came over here. The loot came back, though. That's kind of strange. Yeah, I read the note on the wall. I read the note on the table. I'll read the note on the wall again, but pretty sure, yeah, I read that one. Well, is this thing still appears on the map, this icon? This assassin's icon. But it's a relic icon, and I'm not sure if it's just denoting that this place is a place for the assassins or if it's an actual thing I'm supposed to collect. 'Cause I don't see anything else down here. And I moved that, so. Whoa. I came through here, right? Wait, can I climb this? No, I can't. It's just a marker. Okay. Yeah, because I got everything else, but this is like white like a relic, so I'm not sure if it's like a marker or something else. It's probably just a marker then. Yeah, because I can't find out anything else, so I think that's it on this side. I mean, I have this mystery here, but I think that's one of the ones that I bugged out by accident. And I have that one. I have to come back up this way, I think, anyway. Right now, I have to get down there. So, and why can't I get this one again? That's the church thing. This is the other one that I couldn't get, but that's a separate issue altogether. All right. Yeah, fast travel to the camp. Do need to upgrade my gear a little bit, so. But I can't enhance. Oh, I need three. And what's this? A barracks. I should probably build one of these. Okay. Wait, pick one? Like, wait, is this my gear? Yeah, it's like you should pick a second. I don't have a choice. It's just this guy, so it's the one dude. I see. Well, I'll give him the spear, I guess. I don't know how he's gonna pull that off, but all right. Do that. That's the huntsman's clip that I got. Okay, gotcha. And these are people waiting in the wings. There's a guy in here for dice games or somewhere around here. I've been able to win it here and there, but I'm not very good at it. Note to raiders from Itis: we are never safe. Constant vigilance. Keep your eyes and ears sharp. Keep your body strong and keep your heads in the battle. Even in moments of peace, never let your guard down, for that is when they strike. And whoever keeps leaving their sweat-soaked wraps in the box with the clean ones, I will find you and I will send you to hell myself. These are all my raiders, looks like, yeah. What's this kid doing? Well, I can't build anything else right now anyway, so there's that. And I think this time around we gotta raid this place. Yeah. Okay. Rating time. Oh yeah, sure. There you go. It's probably respawn to the enemies though, because last time I took them out, I was a long time ago, so I've loaded and whatnot since then, so yeah. But I know where the entrance is to that guy underneath, so. He has a key. Those guys over there, that's right. I've already looted up this place last time I was here, so there's nothing here except for that guy. I did go this way last time. Yeah. Oh, he's on fire though. He's dead. He investigated a burning target. Chronicle of King Burga's great victory. This wasn't here last time, over the Ragnarsson Horde. The Danes broke down the gates of Tamsworth and snuffed out not only his people but his spirit. But would that spirit die? Oh no. King Burgred, brave and wise, would outsmart the heathens and escape the ravenous claws. with what they lusted for most, the royal crown. King of Mercer, he remained while the poor invaders kicked themselves at their blunder, crying, cursing so loudly that for their gods to hear. They severely underestimated the brave king, who now laid in wait for his shining moment, the one that would define his reign and celebrate his great victory for centuries to come. Jesus. Yeah, this door was not open last time. It was closed. I thought it was unusual, but I couldn't get past it. No matter what I did. I can unlock either door. What's this over here, though? Ah, this leads back to where I was trying to come in the first time. Wait. Oh, he's only going to punch him. He's not going to fight him. I seriously can't fight him with anything else? Yeah, it won't let me. Can't bring in a torch either. That's just a letter. Letter from Burgred. The situation has turned dire. The filthy Danes have taken Tamper from me. I'm trapped hiding in a muggy crypt with no telling when I may resurface. This is unacceptable. The fate of Mercia now lies in the hands of my Thane Leofrith, but I have no faith that he can succeed. He is a loyal rat, nothing more, and now best served as my human shield. And so for this matter, that must be resolved with the utmost urgency. I am writing to inform you that I have called upon your loyal hunters, and rest assured you have my promise that this favor will not be forgotten. The Lord King of Mercia. His loyal hunters. Well, what else is down here before I leave? Leofrith reprisal. Thane Leofrith. As per your request, I made some alterations to the Dane axe you brought me. You will notice the grip, throat, and belly have all been tailored to a man of your stature. Wielding it will require a bit more effort, but I'm sure you will get used to it quickly. And as always, I've given you the proper sharpening. You'll split hairs with it, so do mind your fingers. I hear this is the same axe they pulled from your shoulder. Fancy that. Give my regards to every Dane you cleave with it. Rousey. Sepulchral axe. What happens when an axe is wielded in the offhand? Well, I know it happens, but with a dagger. Ignite your weapon after critical hits. That's what this one does. Must be equipped in main hand, I see. That's a two-ended axe, too. What if I do this? Yeah, because the Q for dagger is really what I want. Neat.
This wasn't Leo Fourth, though, this guy. So Leo Fourth is still out there.
That's where I want to go, so yeah. It wants me to do this by land, I think. I was not expecting the horse to do that. I'll do it by land. I could have easily have gone by like the river, but I'll do it by land. Oh God. Am I going in here? Like, I'm very confused on where I'm. That must be. Those guys surprised me out of nowhere. Oh god, that was a person. I just ran over him. I can hear you. I'm done Viking for now, so there you go. I have no idea where the hell I am. Where the hell am I? Assassinate? What are these guys doing out here? Oh, these are the guys that were chasing. Yeah. I'm gonna wrap up soon, though. I just want to complete this arc here. Isn't he armed? Why didn't they just... Yeah, he is. Alright, I'm gonna start wrapping it up. I just wanted to get that part out of the way. Uh-oh.